You see, whenever you are calculating odds, it's costing you opportunities. If you're ever trying to figure out the math on following after God, I guarantee you, you'll be sitting there like, well, there is no way in the world if I give my tithes and offerings to that church that I'm going to have enough to do X, Y, Z, and 90% is never going to go further than 100%. No accountant ever thought that was true unless they have faith. It never makes sense to give. It doesn't make sense that Hosea would buy her back. No one would have faulted him if he said, you have gotten what you deserved, kick her to the curb and move on to the next marriage. No one would have thought that was wrong. And yet grace, and yet the extra that God is preaching to us today says, wait a minute, it's not about me, it's about them. And if our focus was on them, and God asked us a question, and he said, how are you going to buy enough to feed them? Then what he's saying is, Philip, your role in this equation is to believe that I can. You see, that was what the test was. Do you believe I can, Philip? Yeah, when I say where and you look around, there's not a racetrack, there's not a target, there's not a Tom Thumb. Where, there's nowhere. Buy. That's what you can do. That's your resources. He said, Philip, I want you to believe that my reach is greater than your resources. Philip, I want you to believe that my supply is bigger than what you can buy. Some of you are so focused on what you can do that you'll never see what God could do if you would let go and quit trying to put him in your box. He's saying, no, I have bigger plans for you, but in order to experience what I have for you, see, you're gonna have to let something go. See, here's the test. We all have something in our hands. We all have something. And God makes this need known. And we're looking at our something, and we're looking at the size of the need, and the math doesn't work. Because we're doing addition and subtraction. And what we fail to realize is that God is doing multiplication. And he says that if you would let go of what you have and let me have it, then I'll bless it.